Alright, we're back with Natural Curly Hair with Lora Johnson, and we're just having some fun here. I have exploded on her like Edward Scissorhands, and we have cut off a good portion of that hair. And as you can see, she still has a significant amount of color that needs changing. So I'm going to be using a very beautiful Davinous hair color with a low volume peroxide of a 10 volume peroxide to deposit only on this. And I'm gonna go through bottoms up and pull that almost to the ends. I'd like to leave her with a little bit of blonde and not darken her up too much, because we all know that when you're light, you feel light and bright, and she's been light for a long time, and I don't wanna scare her, it's the holiday season. So we're gonna take her natural tone, we're gonna drag it down through and leave a hint of that just on the edge, just to keep her a little bit perky and some brightness. And we'll be back in just a minute. Thank you for watching.